Division. What is division? Division is when you separate a number into different parts or groups. Division is multiplication in reverse. What does that mean? It means that if 4 times 7 equals 28, then 28 divided by 4 equals 7. So if you don't understand multiplication, you are not going to be able to work division problems very well. Watch below for a visual example of how division and multiplication works. Remember, 4 times 7 equals 28, and 28 divided by 4 equals 7. If you know your multiplication tables, you can solve the most basic division problem. An example. Helen's grandfather is a good cook. He often makes plenty of his favorite food, soup. For dinner, he made so much soup that all four of us had 7 bowls of soup. You know that 4 times 7 equals 28, so there were 28 bowls of soup. If I told you we had 28 bowls of soup and there were 4 people to feed, how many bowls can we each eat? You know there are 4 people. You can ask yourself, 4 times what equals 28? That is the same as 28 divided by 4 equals what? Another example. Sam's Aunt Lydia bought keychains for the family while away on her trip. Aunt Lydia bought 40 keychains. There are 8 people in the family. You know that 8 times 5 equals 40, the number of keychains Aunt Lydia bought. If I told you there were 40 keychains and there were 8 family members, how many keychains does each family member receive? You know there are 8 family members. You can ask yourself, 8 times what equals 40? That is the same as 40 divided by 8 equals what? If you know your multiplication tables, you can answer the most basic division problem by just turning it into a multiplication problem.
Visit 7 Generation Games at www.7generationgames.com.